My name is Putri, and I have assembled a team to take on our world's toughest challenges.
Global problem solvers, let's go!
I, Putri, have called together this group of extraordinary teens. Adrian, Bila, Kelile, Christina, and Satoshi. We are the global problem solvers. So many crises in the world require creativity and teamwork to solve.
Yeah, like in my home country of Malawi in Africa, 2 million people in Malawi don't have access to clean drinking water. 3,000 children die each year as a result. And also, many girls in the village have been missing a lot of school lately. I'm not sure why.
Do you think there's a connection?
We have our first challenge! Global problem solvers, let's go!
A technician used to check our well. We haven't seen him for months. Now our pump is broken. The girls of our village have also been missing school. Without education, without water, what will become of our village?
This whole well could use maintenance.
Kelile, can you fix our well?
My team of global problem solvers can fix the well.
But we need a solution that benefits not just this village, but villages all over Malawi.
Something that will last, to serve the wells both now and when they need maintenance again.
I promise, we will figure out something. Let us first talk to local experts.
The farmers I've spoken to say shorter rainy seasons and a terrible drought have made working wells a vital necessity in Malawi. Oh, and something else. A farmhand said he saw girls from the village walking by the other day with empty water containers.
I found the missing well technician. He says he's been busy with too many wells to check.
In this equation,
the teacher says that several girls have missed school all week. I'm worried.
Let me see what I can do, Kelile. Adrian
installed an app into the airship's cameras that helps spot movement. I found some girls from your village. They are on the road to the west of the farms.
Why are you girls not in school?
You know that it falls on the girls of the village to fetch water. When the well is broken, we must journey to the nearest working well.
And for those of us who don't have jetpacks, that can take all day.
Those girls should be in school learning, not working for water.
I know, Kelile. We identified the problem and spoke with local experts.
What do we do now, Petri?
It's time for us to fulfill the mission that brought us together. We create solutions.